support ship. I wonder what he's rocking. Oh, he's got the good stuff.
Really? Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Yeah, I got stealth, and that was... It's always a pleasure. Always a pleasure.
Yep.
Now, does he have beacons? That'd be the other side of it.
Oh, I think he switched his default from what I can see. Aqua Xeno, right?
This guy's on me.
Okay.
So you're saying he didn't stay as a support for very long? No, he's still in the support ship. Kill the Corvettes, nearly toast.
Roger, I'm handling their support player.
Yeah, do what you got.
Just. Okay, got him.
Okay, it's down.
Roger that. I'm right now just fleeing. Since I'm in a really rough shape.
Got explosive holes or engines. Gosh.
Nice job! The playing field's pretty clear from what I can see.
Yeah, they rolled out. I think it's about to flip, so it's part of it.
Nice. Okay, I'm going for the upper frigate. Upper frigate's shields are down.
Nice.
Yep.
Cranky babies.
Okay, I'm headed to. I'm going right to bomb the lower frigate.
Okay.
Are you carrying Mark?
I marked him just then. Then VelvetLightning beelined me. I got hit with
that. But man, is it helpful.
Yeah.
Noise.
Here I come.
Okay. Okay, I'm going for the right shield gen, like by name, not the way you're looking at the MC-75.
Tell you what, Velvet Lightning's really like messing me up.
Good for you, buddy.
He's going both double stealth, and then he sneaks up on me.
Oh my god!
He's really running me down. I don't have a double. Well, actually, I do. Oh.
That was stealth, like reflect hole and sensor jammer, right?
Yeah, yeah. He's running double stealth, and so I can't find him.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying. Like, it's satisfying when you're playing with it, but it's annoying to play against it.
I got him that time, though.
Oh.
I got you.
Now I'm angry. Okay, I'm going for the right shield gen.
Okay.
Got the shield gen.
Cool. Shields destroyed. Finish the enemy faction. Yeah, both.
Yep, both.
That's crazy. Crazy good.
Thanks. Yeah, tell me about it. I got caught in one of those buggers several times myself.
I
Well, there goes our advantage. Yeah, I should change my interceptor loadout.
Here I come. You see it? Take it out.
Okay, going for the power system. Got it.
Nice. All we gotta do is just take out those weak spots.
Yep. Actually, I have an extra proton, so I'm gonna go for another attack run.
I'm trying to find
whatever they've got left. You know, it's pretty weird to imagine a TIE fighter carrying proton torpedoes. You know?
Squadron, the New Republic has been defeated, as expected.
GG!
Yay, team.
Yep.
Velvet Lightning was really, really good.
Double what?
Velvet Lightning did really well.
What's Lightning in this case?
His name is Velvet Lightning. Lightning, do you not see him?
One of the teammates.
Yeah.
Let me check the scoreboard.